It can't go. And he said, that young man was so tender at one time. He wanted to be saved. He wanted to give his heart and life to God. But he allowed that bitterness to creep in and almost overthrow him. I honestly feel Sister Shirley, through that bottle of water, was able to reach out to that young man one last time. That Dorcas spirit. How it never changed. And now, oh yes, I can see her today. What a meeting. I can see her saying now, Glory Land is not so far away. Oh no, she's there now. I can see her with her mother. Sister Kimberly, Brother Rob. I can see her with them over there now singing. Amen. And enjoying all the gifts and blessings of heaven. I can see her over there rejoicing now. And I don't know if some of you all remember now, but Sister Charlotte used to get up right in that aisle, and she just used to shout so hard. She let God know, I love salvation. That was Sister Shirley. That was the woman who's laying here today. That's her. And without a doubt, I know where she is today. And I thank God for that. Family, we love you dearly. Each one of you. We want God to bless you and to encourage you. If you need us, we're here. Monkey? Donna? Well, we love you all dearly. Sister Nene? Sister Bette, Brother Mark? Andrew? Lisa, I don't know if she's still in here. Okay, here she is. We love you all dearly. We're praying for you. You have a great legacy. Your mother lived that life before you young people. Go after that life like she requested prayer from you. And I want to let you know, almost without fail, she lifted up prayer for you siblings. Without fail. May God bless you.
Petitions make up.
Okay. Nice. Well, she said, I'm so sorry.